Welcome to these MP15DC diesel-electric locomotives in Caltrain livery. This brief introduction will cover basic operating controls, switching within a yard, and manual operation of switches. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. The independent brake should be used when the locomotive is not hauling anything. The automatic brake should be used when the locomotive is hauling cars. Activate the control systems as indicated. The reverser is used to determine the direction of travel. We'll be coupling to the passenger cars ahead and preparing the train for departure. Use the throttle lever to apply a small amount of power. Avoid excessive power or there may be a collision. Reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to coast. If you stop short, release the brake and apply power again. This locomotive is fitted with knuckle couplings. These allow for easy coupling to cars. With the passenger cars attached, the last thing needed is a cab car on the end to complete the train. Reverse and head to the south storage lead. shut down this locomotive and change to the now lead locomotive. Head over and operate the indicated switch lever. Use the bar located on the passenger car to uncouple it from the locomotive. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this train can be found in the manual.